Chested down. Missing that clearance was Mitchell. Blieski. And the shot will come in! NTC break the deadlock and make it 1-0. Believe it was a substitute as well, Miley Grigg. Fulham have done so well this match to keep NTC, but you'd think that attempted clearance by Tessie Mitchell, her missing that, has really enabled NTC to get that 1-0 lead. But we've got a goal here. It's 1-0. Courtesy of a substitute, Miley Grigg.